We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
If your nerve deny you, go above your nerve. Emily Dickinson and Cheryl Strayed.
Oh my God.
What have I done?
I'm sorry you have to walk 1,000 miles just to...
Finish that sentence. Why do I have to walk 1,000 miles?
Happy trails, Cheryl. Turn
away from the sound of your own voice.
You get lonely. I'm lonelier in my real life than I am out here. Follow
the avalanche. Must have been some breakup, huh?
Breakup is sort of a shorthand.
How much do I love you?
I miss you. God, I miss you.
My mother was the love of my life.
Come back!
You're using heroin, and you're having sex with anyone who asks.
About quitting?
Only once every 2 minutes or so.
Well, I've quit a bunch of stuff. Quit jobs, quit marriages.
You regret any of them?
I didn't have a choice. There's never been a time when there was a fork in my road.
Here are some questions I've been asking myself. What if I forgive myself? What if I was sorry? But if I could go back in time, I wouldn't do a single thing differently. What if all those things I did were the things that got me here? Turn
away. Number 4.
Okay, Benjamin, I'm gonna ask you one of our more telling questions for all of our interns, so I want you to, like, this is the one to really think about, okay? Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
When I'm 80.
And I love myself!
Remember a few weeks ago, we talked about the senior intern program?
Seniors in high school or college?
No. Seniors in life.
Hold on, what?
That's our founder and CEO, Jules Austin.
Any tips before I go in?
Blink. She hates when people don't blink, it weirds her out.
Hi, Jules. I'm Ben, your new intern.
I'm glad you also see the humor in this.
Be hard not to.
I will email you when I have something for you to do.
I'll wait to hear from you, sir. I'm terribly sorry. Excuse me.
So you're Jill's new driver?
No, actually, I'm her intern.
That's hysterical.
My intern sure keeps busy.
Mr. Congeniality. Everybody loves him.
You should dress to impress. Tuck in the shirt. Why doesn't anybody tuck anything in anymore? Oh, I'm asking you.
I'm Fiona, the house masseuse.
Ben.
How's that, Ben?
Well, oh, boy.
Here you go.
You're not as old as I thought you were.
So you're on Facebook, huh?
Well, I joined about 10 minutes ago.
Well, better late than never.
All right, so there are all these questions for your profile that you can answer if you want to, like people who inspire you.
Jules Austin. You do inspire Jules.
Our investors just think that a seasoned CEO could take some things off your plate.
I mean, give me CEO lessons.
I never had anything like this in my life. This big, beautiful, exciting thing that you created.
Remember who did that?
Who?
You. Good times.
It's moments like this when you need someone you know you can count on. Because you're my...
intern.
Well, I was gonna say intern slash best friend.
Number 3.
My name is Clarice Precious Jones. I want to be on the cover of a magazine. I wish I had a light-skinned boyfriend with real nice hair. But first, I want to be in one of them BET videos.
You're a dummy. Don't nobody want you. Don't nobody need you. School ain't gonna help none. Take your ass down to the welfare.
16, you're still in junior high school, and you're pregnant with your second child.
What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you think about home? But you're gonna have to talk to somebody if you want your check, sweetie. People tell me my
life will be Precious, I'm hungry. You plan on putting some food in that frying pan?
My favorite color is purple. I sing well, and I'm here because I love to teach.
I'm Joanne. My favorite color is fluorescent beige, and I'm here to get my GED.
Paris, something you do well?
Nothing.
Everybody's good at something.
You wanna stand up there and look down at me like you're a woman? You don't know what real women do. Real women sacrifice. Now it's not about that, you fat bitch. Get down here!
Can we talk about the abuse in your household? You know what I'm talking about.
You sit there and judge me and you write them notes on your pad about who you think I am. Me.
People do love you, Precious.
Please don't lie to me. Love ain't done nothing for me. Love beat me. Make me feel worthless.
Your baby loves you.
Number 2.
What? Let me just break it down for you. The whole time you're rooting for this Hemingway guy to survive the war and to be with the woman that he loves.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Can't somebody say, hey, let's have a good ending to the story? I can't apologize. You know what I will do? I will apologize on behalf of Ernest Hemingway, because that's who's to blame here.
Yeah, have Ernest Hemingway call us and apologize to us, too.
What are you gonna do with yourself?
I'm getting trim, getting really fit for Nikki.
Patrick, she left. She's gone.
Doc, I have one incident. I come home from work, and I see my wife in the shower. I pull the curtain back. So yeah, I snapped.
Hey, Tiffany. This is Pat.
You look nice.
Thank you.
I'm not flirting with you.
I didn't think you were.
Look, I think you're really pretty, but I'm married, okay?
So am I.
No, that's confusing. He's dead. Wait, what's happening?
So, Pat, what's this I hear about you just getting out?
From the loony bin!
I thought you said you had it together. You were solid.
I am solid. I was solid at the game.
I don't know where I belong.
Hey!
Oh, what the hell?
I just want us to be friends.
So how did you lose your job?
By having sex with everybody in the office.
Everybody?
I was very depressed after Tommy died.
We don't have to talk about it.
Thanks.
How many were there?
Don't let Tiffany get you in trouble.
She's my friend. Why would you say that?
There's this dance thing. I can only do it if I have a partner.
Oh, I'm not gonna dance with you.
So is this the girl you wrote about?
You wrote about me?
She's fine.
She is my friend with an F.
A capital F.
For a friend.
Let me tell you gotta pay attention to the signs. When life reaches out with a moment like this, it's a sin if you don't reach back. I'm telling you, it's a sin if you don't reach back.
This is what I believe to be true. You have to do everything you can. You have to work your hardest. If you stay positive, you have a shot at a silver lining. Wait, what's this?
What? I thought you were doing it.
Oh, I thought you were doing it.
Number 1.
I met my father for the first time when I was 28 years old. When I had children, my children were gonna know who their father was.
Yeah.
Chris Gardner was doing his best.
We don't need two.
We don't need one.
Maybe next quarter.
It's possible.
But his best...
Hey! Wait!
...wasn't enough.
Man, I got two questions for you. What do you do, and how do you do it?
I'm a stockbroker.
Stockbroker. Oh. Hey, I'm gonna let you hang on to my car for the weekend, but I need it back for Monday. Feed the meter.
I need the rent. I can't wait anymore. I need you out of here in the morning.
You gotta trust me, all right?
I trust you.
Because I'm getting a better job.
Ooh, job.
Let me see if I can find you an application for our internship.
Did Mom leave because of me?
Mom left because of Mom, and you didn't have anything to do with that.
Ooh.
There's no salary.
No.
I was not aware of that. My circumstances have changed some.
Dad, where are we going?
I don't know. Last year, we had an intern score a 90% on the written exam. He wasn't chosen. It's not a simple pass-fail.
You're not quitting on us yet, are you?
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me. All right?
All right.
Jay says you're pretty determined.
Where are you going? Go to the hospital!
I'm in a competitive internship at Dean Witter.
He said you're smart.
This thing's impossible.
I can do it.
No, you can't. No one can.
Feel good, Papa.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.